Grateful that he has come to our constituency and seen a very one of the oldest